Patriots and Packers. And the snow shows no signs of stopping as we get set for today's game. It's cold. It's snowy. We're about to kick this one off.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to watch it in the snow, but I don't think it's going to have a factor. The players can still run and make their cuts, and the quarterbacks, with these footballs nowadays, it doesn't matter. They can throw it in any conditions.
They're setting up the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down on the way.
Here we go. Blue 15. Blue. Tyler. Hut.
The give. Outside to the right. Taken down at the 27. Now that we've got a moment, let's look at the Packers offense. They will be expecting far greater efficiency today. A week ago, they turned it over on three occasions. The Patriots come out in the nickel. They better hurry to get the snap. Looking across the middle, got a flag. You took a few of these shots in your day. That's a late hit on the quarterback.
Yeah, nowadays, these guys, I believe the quarterback is overprotected. To me, this is a bad call. The defensive player, feel bad. All he's doing is his job, and he still gets penalized 15 yards.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Harris going to receive the toss. Wilson's going to make the tackle. And with that, let's look at the Patriots' defense. A week ago, this is a bunch that forced five turnovers. Now they'll try over again on second down. The Patriots out now in a 4-6 formation. They need to get the playoff. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Throws the pass. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. The Packers now on third down. Just a week ago, they converted at a high rate in third down situations.
Blue 15.
Matt Flynn is lined up in the shotgun formation. Going for the home run. Revis nearly comes away with the pick on that pass.
Nice job of the defense finally getting off the field. That's what you want to do. Just get the situation, get the other offense in a third down situation, make the play, then get off the field. Good job.
Come to the line, and it's first down. Keeps it on the play fake. He's wide open for the grab.
Brady's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Ridley lined up in the backfield. Brady, handoff. Ridley, right side. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Hard to judge sometimes what time of possession really means in an NFL game, but I know this. When you run the football like that and you pick up decent yards, that's a good thing for the offensive side and a great thing for your football team.
Second down. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Ridley's going to take the handoff now. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Ridley's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Tom Brady under center. Looking to the right side and throwing. Brady able to find Julian Edelman.
In this league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
First down here after the completion. The Patriots come out with a split backfield. Set up screen, and this will just go for an incompletion. And now a look at the Patriots' offense. They've got a rushing attack that's hovering right around league average this season. This will be second down. Ridley takes his spot in the backfield. To the ground, searching for space to the right, and he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Third down snap coming up. This was their bugaboo a week ago, failing to convert time and time again. Third and two. Brady connects with Gronkowski. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Keeps it here. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and a quarterback falls down.
The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down. The Patriots will come out in the pistol. They bring him down one more time.
Beautiful timing that time by the safety. That's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into, and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job of the safety getting that sack.
Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. Brady set. Empty backfield. They'll go shotgun here. Fakes the throw. He brings it in.
The Patriots know they were in a terrible situation like that. The first two plays were not very good, so it's third long. But all you need is one really good one, and they got it that time. Third and long, and they pick up the first down. Nice job.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He'll keep it on the play fake. Brings it in.
The Patriots had a nice play design that time. It pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Second down coming up. Marching down the field and taking their time.
And Ridley
up the middle. The Patriots get a first down. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
This long drive continues. No margin for error from just out short run, and it's a touchdown.
Touchdown. That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Makes the PAT. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff. Is the return man, and he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. First down here. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Handoff made, and he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
The Packers were heartbroken last week, and they've set themselves up for another repeat feeling here today.
Jim, this is what the NFL is all about. There are a lot of tight games, so when you get in situations like this, you can't crack under the pressure.
Second down now. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation.
319, Tyler, Tyler.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. That ball has been picked off. And he's brought to the ground.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down coming up. Brady's going to be in the pistol here. Play fake. Tom Brady on leap and intercepted. He stacked up at that point.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down here. Lacy lines up in the backfield.
Blue 15.
Keeps it here. He'll fire it out to the left. Easy catch there. No one near him. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Tyler, Tyler.
Trying to beat the play clock.
Tyler.
Handoff. Lacy takes the hit and is brought down. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Go run it. Here's the handoff. Ninkovic is there to take him down. Third and 2 here after the run. Nelson's lined up now.